A thing? What thing?
A sort of parasite. The Red Scribes told me it was a demon.
Neither one nor the other, insolent boy. I bring thee this. I bring thee the world heart. I bring thee the power. And thou would have hold me back with thy ingratitude and thy weak, pitiful body. Thou darest name me Parasite.
Hello? You still here?
Huh? Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. He's kind of sensitive.
I must say, I have never heard of such a thing. It is, at the very least, troubling.
The end result is I sometimes find myself wondering who I am, what I am. That is, when we're not arguing, or it's not taking control without asking me what I think about it. Then again...
This is absolutely fascinating. I think, when we get the chance, we should talk about it in more depth, meaning we undoubtedly need to experiment a bit. There is probably much to learn from this demon.
We'll see. For now, we've got more pressing problems. Let's finish this discussion in Valvanor. Better get back before they send a battalion out to look for us.